What's up, guys? Today we are going to Tortuguero in Limón. Currently in Moín, the city of Limón.
In this section, we are going to Tortuguero. What is Tortuguero known for? Tortuguero is a village of northern Caribbean coast of Costa Rica in Limón province. Tortuguero is well renowned for its navigable canyons that runs through the rainforest in the national park and has earned the nickname of Central America Amazon. To get to Tortuguero, there are two different ways. The first is via plane. From San Jose Airport, you can take a plane and go to Tortuguero Airport, which is approximately 45 minutes long. Another option is via boat from Limón City to Tortuguero Town, which takes more or less 2 hours.
Wow, we made it. We made it. We are in Tortuguero.
When visiting Tortuguero, the season you are going is something you must be asking for. The best season to visit Tortuguero is from July to October for observing the turtles nesting. Now, the weather in Caribbean coast of Costa Rica tend to change a little bit, and in my opinion, I believe it's better from August to October.
Good morning, guys. Today we're going to Tortuguero National Park. Hopefully we'll be able to see some jaguars and birds and nature from Tortuguero. Hello, guys. We are walking through Tortuguero, little town. Really nice. We have souvenir shops, restaurants, bars, everything you need.
We bought the tickets in advance and arranged our expedition to Tortuguero National Park via a website, SINAC. Website is the Tourism Minister Center, where you can book all your tickets. We took a small boat and explored all the canals till we got the highest land in this park. It is called Cerro Tortuguero. In Cerro Tortuguero, you can have a good picture of Tortuguero National Park. Not to mention, observe the majestic fauna and flora around. Hope you like this video and see you next time.